What's up, everybody? It's your boy T-Red Retros, and today I'm gonna show y'all how to take the hard sticks and replace them. Last week I had dropped my Odin 2 and one of that analog sticks stopped working, so I had to order me some new ones. Order me 2 new ones. So I'm just gonna do a quick little video. I'm replacing them. Before I dropped it, it was already, the hard stick was already giving me trouble. So this is my replacement. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this apart. I took apart like 3 or 4 times, so I'm hip to it now. Probably need to adjust the video a little bit. We'll take the screws out right here. Go. I got the screws out. Real simple, just pop these out with this. Make sure you get the side. Alright, there we go. The sticks. So I'm replacing this one. Right. A little simple. First, you want to move the LCD light. Wrong screw. You ain't got to take the screws all the way out, just gotta loosen them up. There we go. So now you can have access to this part. Remove the screws right here. just gotta pull this little tab thing up. Voila. Got this piece of shit out. I don't know what happened to it. It was already giving me problems. Like once before I even dropped the Odin. Then after I dropped it, thing just started messing up. That's why when I was doing my videos, I didn't do no videos where I had to use the analog stick. But this is my new one. And just gonna replace it. Just set it up in there. Make sure the little tab thing go up in here. There you go. Alright, now make sure you use this to pull the pin down. There we go. Take the little screws. And is that really that simple? So now you just put the LCD lights back on, screw down back in. This is a magnet screwdriver, so. There we go, got it. Okay, so man, something I gotta do now, just put the Odin back together and calibrate the joysticks. Much better. Now just gotta calibrate. joysticks. And there we go. Got it back working again. See, I wasn't doing none of this last time. But I might replace this one too, just for the hell of it.